super znakiem.
So we've got some orphanage kids from Pyrzyce and the 14th TDF out of Szczecin. So we're building a better alliance, one with the 14th TDF, and this is the first opportunity we've really had to build that interoperability with that group and create a better alliance with the troops that are outside of DPTA. We are guests in their nation, in their country, and so with them being a hospitable host, we also need to be good guests. And so with that, just showing that, again, we do care for the community and that we're here to take care of it. And that not only, of course, U.S. forces are here to help protect and be a part of the Polish forces and work with them, but again, that we'd like to be integrated with the people. If we didn't have the interoperability, we wouldn't be here, we wouldn't be working together, we wouldn't have the opportunities we've had with the Polish forces. And so working here with them, we have thousands of troops that are here on ground currently, and that'll only increase over time. We're really, truly building them as one of our main partners. Poland is a beautiful place. When we first came over, I thought it was going to be like an Arctic tundra. We really didn't know a whole lot. We came over in the middle of winter, and we really expected feet of snow, and it was actually much like temperature in the climate that you'd see like in Missouri. Definitely a big surprise there, and also really surprised how beautiful the land is, how beautiful the country is. Just the Polish people are just beautiful people, very hospitable, and it's been, they're great. They've welcomed us with open arms, and this will continue to be an enduring presence with the U.S. forces, and we're glad to be a part of this.